Hi guys, it's Enzo. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys what's in my jar because I saw you guys in my jar for a few days, so I want to show it to you guys right now. I'm not really alone in my room. My sister is here, but I can't show you guys my sister right now, so sorry about that. I organized my jar and decluttered my jar. I'll try to show you guys my sister. That's my sister. You can't see her face because I'm blocking it, but so I'm just so show you what's in my jar. I'm so excited to show you guys what's in my jar. Sorry, somebody else is here and I can't see you guys here, but I'll show you guys soon. I'm very excited to do this video. I just need to wait for that person to get out and we can start the I can start the video. I'm so excited to start. No. Sorry, that was somebody else. Just ignore it. It was I can show you guys if you want. Nah, if you, it's okay. I'm at home now, so that's why so I'm waiting for somebody to get out of my room so I can start the video. I want my thing to get out, so just waiting for the thing to get out. Then I'm so sorry if you guys are waiting for so long. I'm just waiting for my mom to get out, not mom, but somebody to get out. And yeah, I said not to. And you guys now see my hand, not my face. I'll show you guys my face. Just that my face is kind of bad looking right now, so I need to fix it. But for myself, I don't know for myself. So you guys my face, but I'll show you guys my face someday. Sorry, now waiting so long. Sorry, this is. Okay, the video is fixed. The closet for cool trick. If you guys want me to do a closet tour, comment down below and I'll do one for you guys. But let's just do my jar right now. So this is my jar and how it looks like. Very nice jar. I really like this jar. I keep all my things. I'm gonna open it up for you guys. There's a lot of things in my jar that I want to show you guys. I'm very excited to do this video. And so first starting up is my camera charger. I use my camera charger a lot. This is a really nice camera charger. I use it to charge my camera, and I really like using this. It charges my camera so that I can use it, and it's very nice. And let me just put this back now. And here is my tripod. I use this tripod a lot because it holds my camera up, and I use it for vlogging or some videos. When I'm at home, I use this tripod a lot. So yeah, I really like using this tripod, and it's a black tripod. It's very nice. It's a very nice tripod. I use it in my videos sometimes. And then the next thing I have. I have no idea, but this is what it looks like, a black block. I don't know why I have this in my jar, but I do. In case I need it, I keep it in my jar. So it should be, it's very, very useful to have in my jar. So yeah, just keep it there. And the next thing I have is my phone, pretty self-explanatory. I have this pop socket on it, and here's how my phone looks like. Very nice phone. I really like my phone and how it looks like. I just turned it on so you guys can see. The time now is 2:56, and it's March 7th today. Here, let me just put this back now. And the next thing I have is my Samsung charger. I use this charger to charge my Samsung. So I really like using this charger, and it's really, really nice to have. So yeah, I'm going out a lot of the things and explain it this to you guys. The next thing I have is my Samsung charger. Sorry, it's a bit tangled up. I'm just gonna put the camera right here until it's not tangled off. And okay, so here's my Samsung Charge, my, not Samsung Charger, sorry, my Samsung headphones. I use these headphones a lot to listen to music, and yeah, I use it on my Samsung, and I have another pair of headphones that I'm gonna show you guys in just a sec, but these are my Samsung headphones, and yeah, I really like using them. They're really convenient. Let me just show you my other headphones that I have here. Oh, sorry. Here are my other headphones that I have. They're over here, and they look super duper. I really like these headphones. They have a color of it's a really nice color. I really like this color. I still keep these headphones for when I ever want to use them. I'll keep these headphones, and yeah, I really like these headphones and how they look. I'm just gonna put them back now because you guys already saw them. And then what I have is this pencil case that I got I got this 2 years ago, 3 years ago, but I really like this pencil case. It turns pink into silver, so yeah, that's really, really cool. I really like this pencil case and how it looks, and I really like this pencil case. I'm just gonna open the bag, the pencil case, for you guys so you can see. So here's what I have inside my pencil case: just some highlighters and a few pens, and I have 3 lighters and 3 highlighters and a pen. So yeah, I really like this pen. I use it. This is my pencil case. I don't really use it that much, but if I do, I'll probably use it sometime. I'm not sure yet, but yeah, that's how my pencil case looks like. Pretty self-explanatory. And here's the back of my pencil case. You don't really need to see all of it. And then I have this book. It's so hard to take it off, but yeah, I have this book that I want to show you guys. Here's the book, and the book says The Robber's Mask. As you can see, there's 2 people there that I really like. I really like this book. I don't really use this book because I read it a long time ago, but yeah, I actually got this book with school a long time ago, probably 2 years ago, and I never give it back to them. But yeah, this is how my book looks like. Pretty self-explanatory, but yeah, this is my book. I'm just gonna put it back because you guys already saw that book. And yeah, I have more stuff. Here's my power bank. Here's my power bank charger, and this is the charger. Nothing special, just the charger that I use to charge my power bank. And yeah, and I want to show you guys my power bank. So here's my power bank. It's just a thing. It's a little bit heavy, but yeah, I really like this power bank. And yeah, I use this power bank to charge my devices like my tablet and my phone. So yeah, this is a very nice power bank. As you can see, I really like this power bank and I use it all the time. And yeah, it's a really nice power bank. And then here I have my AirPods. Very nice AirPods. I love my AirPods so much. They're amazing, and I don't really use them now, but I will soon. This is how the AirPods looks like. I mentioned it in my other videos, my other video, my AirPods, so you can go check that video out if you want. I don't know, but it's in my channel. So yeah, these are my AirPods and how they look. I'm just gonna take one AirPod out for you guys so that you can see. Oh my god, it's so tough to do this with one hand, but yeah, this is how my AirPod looks like without the case. And yeah, I'm just gonna put back there now because I know you guys always saw it, and I love my AirPods so much. I got these in December 2020. I got these almost 3 months ago, actually 2 months ago. And yeah, I really love these AirPods. I actually have a pink case on it, so yeah. And then I have I want to show you guys my and then I have my AirPods charger. I really love my AirPods charger so much. This is just the AirPods charger, nothing special. I just wanted to show you guys because I love to show you guys my AirPods charger. And yeah, I really like. And then here is how big one is my ring light. I don't know if I should take this out for you guys, but I'm gonna. So here's my ring light, and yeah, this is how my ring light looks like. It's kind of hard to show you guys, but yeah, this is how my ring light looks like and how it is. And I was just supposed to. This is my ring light. I use this ring light for all of my, well, not all of my videos, but I use this ring light for logging, and when I sit down, I will use this ring light sometimes, but not all the time, because I don't know, I just don't need a ring light all the time, so I will use a ring light sometimes. Here, let me just put this back for you. Let me just put this back, because I know you already saw how it looks, man. I'm taking everything out of my jar, but because to show you guys, so yeah, if you want to see my jar for one last time, here's how my jar looks like, and there's everything that I have in my jar. Very nice, like my jar, and how it looks like. There's everything that I have, and yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. I really liked it. I love doing these videos. They're so much fun. If you like this video, you already know what to do. So I just tell you all the time, make sure you enjoyed this video, and make sure you yeah, I'm probably gonna go now. I've been recording for a long time, but yeah, I'm just gonna go now. Bye guys. Didn't take very long after